What's up, Poke fans? Pokemon Trainer X here with the next episode of Pokemon Banished Platinum. Last episode, we got to Hearthome City. We explored there. We also went back to Wayward Cave and got lost, but eventually got out. Got everything that was there. We got some new Pokemon. So, as you can see, we got a Sinnoan version of Zorua. We evolved Toxling to Toxtricity. And between episodes, I did a little bit of grinding for Zorua and I caught another shiny. So I got a shiny Bidoof. I also caught a Gligar and a Gibble. And in case you haven't noticed, we're not in Hearthome City at the moment, we're in Orbur because we're gonna go and find the hidden grotto in this cave. Now we've got the bike, so let's just pop that on and head in. Right, pop a repel first. And then it's down here, I believe. So we did come down here earlier, but obviously we didn't have the bike, so we couldn't access these ramps. So over this, and I believe this is it. So we got Moonstone, and I think that's a Tyrant. It's only going to be a weak level, so we might have to get some weak Pokemon to weaken it up. So what are we going to get? We actually got... Everything's like too high or too low. We'll use Gligar. Astonish shouldn't do much, I would have thought. Unless he bites. That doesn't affect us. We'll go one more. Now we should be able to catch it. I've just realised we're using Zorua, that's why. Completely forgot that Zorua was the lead. Let's just have a quick look at that Pokemon. Strong jaw, dragon type. Shocking IVs. Might use it at some point. Not yet though. So we want to swap our team back. And Gene for Gligar. Let's I think there's a TM over here as well. Yeah. So take this jump. And we got brick break. Yeah, I think that's everything. I'm sure there was nothing over here. No. Right, and then the last thing we're going to do before we head to Hearthome and take on Fantina is I missed a part of the route just up from Orbur City, where we've got some trainers as well. That's two hidden grottos we found there. Both have given us pretty good Pokemon, to be fair. Impidimp and Tyrant. Right, so up here, and then I forgot you can just come down here. Take on these trainers. So we've got a short boy called Austin the Boiser. Probably weren't the best thing to switch it, but it needs the XP. Is it not poison? Could have sworn it was poison type. One night slash and bye bye. Should take this out in one hit, I think. Well, obviously, I don't know he's injured. Okay, let's grab this item. If you'll let me. Oh, I can't. Need rock climb. That's why I can't get it. But I got Sable Knight anyway. Could use Mega Sableye, but I haven't leveled up Sableye, so no point. Take on this hiker. I'm just gonna lead off with Larvitar. Just bring in Monferno. Actually live that. Wow. Level 17 Geodude. How on earth has that just happened? Thank you. course this hits maximum times we need it. So I'll skip to when we get to Hearthome now, because there's nothing in between. Right, and we're back. So this NPC here in Hearthome City, when you speak to me, I'll give you a lucky egg, which is vital if you want to grind. Obviously I did it off camera in between episodes because I forgot about it last time. But anyway, we're going to head to the gym, take on Fantina, and hopefully take her out first time. Hey there, how's it going, champ to be? This gym is some kind of wicked. What's wicked about it? I'll tell you. First, it's pitch black. Oh, no worries though, you can use the move flash to see in the darkness. Also, there are the usual gym trainers, they can see you too. Okay, now this is really important. It's about the tiles on the floor. First, find the one blue tile in the room and memorize the mark on it. Next, head for the red door with the same mark on it. Advance through the correct red doors to reach the gym leader. If you choose the wrong red door, you get sent back here though. Okay, nothing too mad. So let's pop a flash. So we've got a trainer here. She's my lady mischievous, level 23. That probably wasn't a good move. I actually forgot how quick Mystery is. Gene, I'll get all the XP. I'm gonna run back and heal because I wanna level Zarua up, so. Alright, we're back. I'm gonna lead with Toxicity so we can get some levels into that, because that's going to be our main attack on Miss Magius. So the tile here is the O, but we'll take this trainer out first for the XP. Wait, oh, I mean circle. You're going to have a Ghastly. Ghastly, 9 levels of course, so it should be easy. That's one annoying ability. Right, so through here. We've got to find the tile. First we'll battle this trainer. Score Kid Mackenzie, and we've got a Drifloon, which actually isn't too bad for us. Nuzzle. Does a lot of damage. Say this is flying ghost. Another easy battle. Okay, so we need to find out what the tile is. Ace trainer Catherine River Water. Sparks take this out next to
everyone.
Levels are evolves. In my head, I'm thinking 28 for some reason. Blue, which is grass. Inferno should do it here. Gets an annoying leech seed off. Switch. Again, Muzzleaf. Should resist that. Faint attack. Oh yeah, you fairy as well. Then hopefully we'll get crit. Don't need it anyway. Right, so I'm gonna run back and heal and then we'll be back. Right, and we're back, so we've got one trainer here. And then on the way back to the Pokemon Center I noticed that this one's moved, so so we'll try that one. I don't think they change. That was an easy battle. Right, so we've got this one. Oh, we're there. Right, now's the time. Now's the time, let's see how we get on. Finally you have arrived. Since I came to this country, always I try to learn new things. The whole Coliseum matches in this city. I say to myself, anything I will excel. That is why I dress this way, obsessed in performance. Also, I study Pokemon very much. I have come to be gym leader. And so it shall be that you challenge me. I shall win. That is what a gym leader does, not. I mean, not really, no. He's supposed to lose and give me the badge, but. Whatever you say. So she leads Sableye, which I expected. Flame Wheel off. Doesn't do much. That did a lot. Thank you. Alright, so go Gene. Night Slap. Alright, he lifted it as well. Is Poison Jab like guaranteed poison or something? Down goes Sableye. My Inferno gets a level up. Mimikyu. You're gonna have to play with, aren't you? Toxtricity. Now I can use Toxtricity to heal everything up. That's a super potion on Gene. Potion on Tux. Sound sisters. Not a lot. This war fairy is supposed to be weak to poison. Doesn't come in clutch. Toxic, that's not bad actually. Yeah, let's get rid of acid because it's weak. And of course, when I get rid of acid, she brings in a grass Pokemon. Of course, it's got that move. Might just sack off Monferno to heal up Tox. This battle's challenging, man. Oh, nice. What's coming next? Proton. Let's get some chip damage up. Water. I reckon we'll take this. So we got a 3-on-1 advantage here against the Mega Miss Makers. Oh heavens, what is this? Is this my final Pokemon? Baby Doll Eyes. Witness the power of Mega Evolution. There we go. Oh mate, it's got Magic Bounce. Did not see that coming. Oh, we actually got 4-on-1. So. Can't toxic it either. How hard does this thing actually hit? What do you mean, ignored orders? That's not bad actually. Tox. Nuzzle should still work. I'll take that. And now Hex from Mischievous will finish this anyway. Might not need it. That was actually easier than I was expecting. I honestly thought that was going to be a lot harder. So whoever wants to learn Play Rough. Let's get with Furious Ops. You are so fantastically strong. I know now why I've lost. I am dumbfounded. So very, very strong. You, your Pokemon so strong. Your power is admirable. I shall honor it with this gym badge. I actually think that was probably the easiest. I think Gardenia was probably harder than that. With that badge, any Pokemon level 40 or below will obey you. Also, you can make use of this technical machine. That is what I think. Shadow Claw. Very stylish move it is. Its hits turn critical often. And we can go back. Right, so we're now probably going to go and have a look at Coliseum. Have a go in there. In the next episode, we'll probably make our way to Celestial Town. I didn't actually do these Coliseum battles last playthrough, I don't think. Right. Double battles aren't open. Is this single? Gotta save the game. Enter over to your right, please. Welcome to Hearthome Coliseum Single Battle Challenge. I'm your host and referee, and I shall be overseeing your matches today. This will surely be an entertaining bout of battles. We'll get underway very soon, but first I want to explain the rules. You must take on 5 trainers in a row, and if you win all your battles, you win the tourney. However, if you lose at any point, you must restart your run. With that out of the way, let's get started. Your first challenger is approaching. And what level are they going to be? 25. Before we begin, let's make sure both teams are at full health. Now that both participants are prepared, let's start the match. Alright, Alolan trainer Halu. Ooh, that's not good. That's not good. Zoruba. Right. hit 8 levels below us. How the hell did it do that much damage? Right, Gene. Nice. Bye bye, Raichu. So good. The winner is X. Tried to show you what Alola has to offer, but you outclassed me. Good job. Now, Hello, since you lost yours, head to the lobby. So, are all the. I wonder if all the trainers are going to be like themed. Hey, X, I'm looking forward to seeing just how good you are. This is the girl that we saved at Lockman, at Buneary. Fable. Again, not a good switch. Have to bring in Tox. Something good after all this. Lower level though, this would have been quite hard. Oh, paralysis is clutch. I think she just has all fairy Pokemon. I knew you would be special when I found out you were Joanna's child. You did disappoint in the slightest, not rude of you. Long time no see, X. Are you surprised to encounter me here? I'm using a stronger team than the one I used against you before. Gym leaders use teams that are around their opponent's level. Rock must have used one of his weaker teams against you. I'll pen poke one of you two badness. So I wasn't expecting to see him. I wonder what team he's got now. Gym challenger versus a previously defeated gym leader. This rematch could go either way. He's got a team of six and he leads up Graveler. So he's still got Nuzleaf. Should be able to wipe into all these. This is set. Why am I just hitting that? Tyran. It's not Tyrantra. Halfway there. Go mischievous. We had a ground type, we'd have wrecked him. Labatano's crutch. Right, Nuzleaf should sweep now. And his last one is Crobat Pass. Defenses crumbled again. X beats Rourke for the second time. How about you again one day, X? When you become the champion like I know you will, we can go all out. That'll be a battle for the ages. Hi again, X. Thank you once again for getting me through Eternal Forest. This time, however, we are going to face each other. How exciting. Wow, X, you really are a social butterfly. You've known almost every opponent personally. So is she going to lead with Chansey? Better Blissey. Without further ado, let's get this going. Mach Punch. Does half. Turn it. Hariyama. Dog attacks. As if. By Harry Armour. This one should be quite easy. She's got a really good team though. It can't be the same person who needed us to get through a turn of forest. That was a creep. Bye bye mysteries. This. Leaf blade. Two V2. Oh yeah, that's not living there. Right, 2-1. Can we do it? Strong the last time we met, but now you're even better. She's got a ridiculous team. So who's the last opponent gonna be? You've been every single training you've passed so far. Will you emerge victorious over the final trainer? Hello, my name is Bert. I'm a gym leader from, you know, run a bit of a vacation here in Hearthome. Can't resist a good opportunity to battle them. Absolutely adorable types, they're beautiful yet strong. I'll be your final challenge in this Coliseum, then you can defeat me. Bug types are probably not set up for, really. Alright, Whirlipede, that's not too bad. Why have I done that? Completely clicked the wrong move though. He would have been out now. Look at him setting up all these setups. All these hazards. Switching it. Sack off Zoru. I That's a good prediction. Would have outspent it. Gotta have somewhere that's like bug water or something. Three left. What's the best thing to sack off during game? Sack off Nuzleaf. We can get Monferno out. Erectus. Got a defense drop as well, so. Oh, it's 3-on-3. If you'd have had a masquerade. Congratulations, you beat us all. Woohoo, that was a fantastic battle. X has decisively defeated all five trainers. X, that means you get a special prize. It's an extremely rare Pokemon, Fantina. To go claim your new Pokemon, head to the lobby. There, you'll find a delivery man waiting for you. You're a truly astounding trainer, X. Don't leave in Sinnoh, no, but I'll be keeping an eye on you. Who knows, we may even meet again one day. Take care. So let's deposit Monferno for now. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. See what level this victim is. Congratulations on winning the single battle challenge. I've been instructed to give you this victim to take good care of it. Timid. Boost the accuracy of its allies and itself. Hasn't really got any moves yet. 6 RV though. Anyway, we'll end the episode there. Next episode we'll make our way to Coliseum on town. But till next time, Pokefans. Over and out.